So one of the newest items that I have taken in as curator is something that came out of the 9/11 remembrance, the 10-year anniversary. St. Louis did a remembrance on Art Hill, which is a really big space for 3,000 flags to be displayed, one for each of the victims that were part of the tragedy. Many of them had names on them, some of them did not, if we didn't have a name for a particular person. And we decided that we should have one of those in the collection. So I went the day that they were being sold and I picked one up. We had one put aside for us, and this particular one honors a man by the name of Randy Drake. We know he was 37, and he worked at Siemens, which was part of the World Trade Center. Although he wasn't in the World Trade Center that day, he was actually on assignment across the street. He called his wife after the first attack and said he was fine. She was very pleased. They tried to call him again after the second attack, and the phone rang and rang for several hours until his cell phone was picked up. He had been hit by debris from the second building going down and lived for 11 days in a coma. And so he died back here. He is from an area close to Kansas City. He was brought back to be kept in a hospital here until he died, but he never regained consciousness. He never knew that his family was around him, but he ultimately died back here close to his loved ones. So it's kind of a tragic story. It's very moving that we have one with a name attached so that we can tell his story and we can remember him here at the History Museum. So that's the nice part of it, if there is such a thing. So.